launch. T-minus 3, 2, 1. Liftoff. Liftoff.
I believe we have split the atom of breakfast.
In the early 1960s, the American morning was defined by milk and cereal. And the two undisputed giants of the cereal world were Kellogg's and Post.
Major news from the breakfast world. The Post Cereal Company has reportedly invented a shelf-stable fruit pastry breakfast product.
No.
Yeah.
Boy.
It's Post. They did it.
I'm about to finally crush that big red K that never stopped glaring at me. How do you think Post did it?
There's always a surprise inside the box.
I wonder if they use xanthan gum.
Xanthan.
Kellogg's is entering the race to reinvent breakfast with the help of Steve Schwinn, Chef Boyardee, and Jack LaLanne.
They're stacking the deck with ringers.
You know Isaiah Lamb from Quaker?
You Kellogg's people.
We're about to have some very powerful people very upset.
You have to win. Are you making any progress?
It's not to scale, but...
What are you guys, 5 years old? Little John John draws better than that, and I think there's something wrong with him.
Nobody said this was going to be easy.
We're talking about happy childhoods for millions of American kids. The important thing is the name.
Fruit Magoos. What?
No.
Heat 'em up and eat 'em ups.
No sale.
Oblong nibblers.
Is this a joke?
Whoever gets to the shelves first is going to win this thing.
Give up the torso, man!
How did it get this far?
It's breakfast. Things happen.
Isn't this a cereal company? Why did my husband explode?
What do you have to do with me?
Ask not what lies behind, but what awaits ahead.
It's not going to be easy to bring the dragon into the cage.
Dragons are strangely attached to their dragon keepers. He won't let her die, even if it means his own life.
Santa! Help us, Ping. Only you can help us.
This is the son of the last Imperial Dragon. I have to protect him.
You're getting in the way of my destiny.
Be careful.
Which one will you save?
This might sound crazy. I don't want to alarm you.
Do you remember a TV show we used to watch together? It was called...
The Big of Eight?
Yeah. Do you watch?
Each episode, they help each other fight a new monster from across the county.
But it's way too scary for most kids.
We're gonna defeat him this time. We're gonna need to harness the full potential of our shared powers.
Sometimes the Pink Opaque feels more real than real life.
Manny, it was a TV show.
Are you sure that's all it was?
I like girls, you know that, right?
Totally, that's fine.
What about you? Do you like girls?
I think that I like TV shows.
It's our destiny.
How can I have a destiny?
Something is wrong. This isn't how life is supposed to feel. Tell me you know it's true.
Maddie, it's just the suburbs.
Seems like you're always somewhere else lately.
Maddie disappeared without a trace. All they found was her TV set burning in the backyard. I told myself I made the right choice. What if I really was someone else? Very far away on the other side of a television screen.
That's me, Colt Sievers. And this is my hero's journey.
Can we just start from the top?
Okay, I'm not the hero of this story. I'm just a stunt guy. Trying to look cool in front of the director of this movie. That's her, who I just so happen to have a major crush on.
We need to keep it super profesh.
Cool. Trying to make out?
Nope.
Because I don't either. It's not what I'm into right now.
Making out?
Yeah.
What are you into?
Talking.
Yeah.
There's just one little wrinkle.
The star of the movie,
Tom Ryder,
is missing. We need you to find him.
Why me?
You're a stuntman. No one's gonna notice whether you're here or not. No offense.
I mean, some taken.
Tom?
Full disclosure, he has fallen in with some shady people.
Just checking in on you.
And they're not gonna like you sniffing around.
I'm just a stunt guy!
This is insane, man.
We got drugs, bad guys, and murder.
What's an ice crime?
Are you saying ice cream or ice crime?
Ice crime.
Okay, it's just with your accent, it's hard. I'm not reporting an ice cream.
Yes, no, I get that.
Okay.
This is an epic story of cosmic proportion.
Stunt!
The bad guys are closing in.
We're gonna hide you.
Nope, we're gonna beat this shit out of them. I never forget a fist. I don't mean it like that.
Nothing like a good twist.
Who doesn't love a twist?
Let's make some trouble.
Get out of my head.
Stay alive.
No matter
what.
We're gonna beat the shit out of him.
Paul. I have a better idea.
You wanna die? Okay.
Maniac.
It's Stuntman's crazy.
We're gonna surround him.
And we beat the shit out of him.
Shit.
One last stunt. Going down in a blaze of glory.
We need a big finale.
How many takes do you have of that?
I've got 5 takes.
Jeanne Vaubernier, dite l'ange.
Un ange tombé du ciel. Je vous attendais, moi. Je t'aime.
C'est pas ça, l'amour.
Ne pensez-vous pas qu'il serait temps de changer de vie?
Pour aller où?
Jean du Barry veut que je vous présente au roi.
La comtesse Jeanne du Barry.
Surtout, ne regardez pas le roi dans les yeux. Ce serait perçu par la cour comme une invitation.
Une invitation à quoi?
À la bagatelle.
Qui se prend-elle?
Nous sommes devenus la risée de Versailles à cause de vos égarements.
Le Premier ministre ne va pas tolérer que vous laissiez une fille des rues côtoyer votre entourage.
Cette jeune femme est mon entourage.
Jason.
Nous comptons tous sur vous pour que cette misérable femme soit chassée de la cour.
Le roi a d'autres maîtresses.
T'es en train de découvrir le côté sombre du roi.
Vous êtes sans danger, madame.
If you put what we're about to show you in a movie, I doubt anybody would believe it.
本当にテレビの神様がいるとしたら、これ悪魔じゃないですか。
Dan Persona was the most popular show in Japan at the time.
The challenge is to see whether someone can survive on competition prizes alone.
He has no food, no clothes.
What?
He doesn't even know he's on television.
アイデアを思いついた時は、やっぱ自分で俺天才だなと思いましたよ。
Every week, more than 30 million people tune in.
Reality TV was not yet a thing. The Truman Show didn't come out till later the same year. They had to cover up his genitalia with something. Nasubi's name means eggplant. That's probably where it all started.
間違いとか間違いじゃないとか、まあ、囚われたことはやむを得ないというか。
私から言えばやらされてるっていう。
Being alienated for this long makes you long for human warmth. For months, my life has just been a struggle between sanity and madness.
I think it's a rather grotesque program.
When he goes crazy, it's sure to be on TV.
Wow, 撮れた。すげえ撮れた。終わりですか？
Take a deep breath. Let tension drop away.
Ah, it's good to see you.
The Fantastic Five are back together again.
This is a vacation, remember?
Sorry, it is my actual wedding.
Where are we going then?
This is supposed to be an adventure. How do you even know about this place?
Who did you shag?
This is perfect. Proof?
I'm so shocked.
There's no signal.
Slow down. Are we gonna sink?
I can't swim.
I just need to hold on.
We can do this, right?
Take a deep breath.
Blaine's dead.
I'm so sorry this is happening.
Draw awareness to the ground underneath your feet.
Someone needs to swim for help.
I don't know if I can do this much longer.
Notice any anxiety. Exhale and allow it to release.
Hungry, are you?
Come on then, you bastard. Deep breath. Deep breath. Deep breath. Repeat to yourself, I am safe.
Your body is nothing but a host to a massive collection of parasitic organisms ready to cause infection, ready to cause infection, ready to cause infection. You can feel them living and breeding and dying inside of you.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Thought spiral?
What are you thinking?
This water has to be like 50% urine. That's the good half. Sorry.
I was thinking it's not fair.
Okay, so plenty of people with anxiety disorder have fulfilling romantic relationships.
Hi.
Hi.
You and Davis used to be friends.
For one summer at camp.
Look at you! You're literally a glow!
Even if I was, I can't date anyone, you know that.
I don't know that. Why can't you?
Oh my god. You're sweating. They probably think you're just a sweaty freak. You can't have a boyfriend, you can't go to college, and you can't even control your own brain.
People think I'm really crazy.
No, he doesn't.
And things aren't exactly my strong suit.
I'm sort of a new thing, and you're doing fine with me.
I swear to God, he's so smitten.
How do you know?
Because I have eyes.
How come it's so easy for me to talk to you?
Maybe because our hearts are broken in the same places.
Being intimate's intimidating for everyone.
I bet that if you guys actually kissed, you would not be thinking about 80 million microbes.
Aza, for once in your life, do not overthink this.
Hey, is everything okay?
What is going on with you?
Imagine being stuck in my head all the time with no break, no way out.
Get out!
A lot of my thoughts don't even feel like they're mine. Like, I'm not the real me.
We can just take things really slow.
You won't feel that way forever.
But it's not forever. It's now.
Do you think I'll ever be able to actually be with someone?
You're the most fascinating person I've ever known. I love you.
Everything's gonna be okay.
You know why?
Because you never give up. That's one of the things I love about you. No matter how scared you are, you never stop trying.
How did you guys meet? We need to know the story.
We met at Coachella. Hi.
Hi.
This is your trailer?
Yeah, I'm in the band. We're performing on the main stage.
August Moon?
Yeah. I met someone tonight. I feel a little inspired. This one's called Closer. Cause I want to get closer to you, girl.
Selen, we need you up front.
Okay.
Like, now.
I don't know if you remember me, but we met in Coachella.
Yes, I remember you.
Well, I desperately need some artwork.
Why don't we start in the back?
I like these.
Ah, fantastic. This piece is from my friend Sarah.
What's it called?
Unclose Me.
And what do you feel when you look at it?
Everything. What is that song?
It's nothing, really.
I like it.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm too old for you.
I don't know.
About what people will say.
I don't care what they say. We're gonna dance before we walk up the moon and I'm hitting the ground like a rocket. We're gonna dance before we walk. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh,
oh. I didn't know my being happy would piss so many people off.
Did I not warn you? People hate happy women.
What are you gonna do?
You dress?
No.
Over 300,000 years ago, Neanderthals spread from Russia to the Atlantic coast until suddenly, they disappeared. What went wrong?
When you think what's going on in the world, there she sat under a great mass of rocks. We come along against all odds and find her.
The public perception of Neanderthals was that they had no finer feelings, no higher thought.
They were much more complicated than we thought.
We've got tens of thousands of artifacts that we found in the last 30 years.
They are as human as us, but still there are differences.
It's made us reflect on what does it mean to be human? How we deal with death?
Perhaps the first signs of spiritual evolution and
religion.
You can be very highly adapted. You can do very well on a planet, like we would argue perhaps we're doing today. But just beware.